In the previous episode, we visited the secluded Bullabog Beach.
This is the most beautiful.
Today, we chill away our last day on Boracay before moving on to Panay Island.
We're gonna go to some other part. This is the highest part of Boracay Island. On this side you can see Bullabog Beach. That was the beach where we saw the kite surfers yesterday. On the other side is White Sand Beach. That's the beach where we're staying on. On this part you can see Panay Island. That's the next island we're gonna go to, our next destination. And on this side is Carabao Island. Really, really beautiful the sea. Look the colors, look the blue, a little bit green in it. Look the white beaches, even on this side. It's incredible. Really incredible. This part of the island is very, very small. It's a little bit bigger on that side. Even have some golf courses around. It's really, really nice. And of course, this is the most beautiful part to make a very, very nice view picture. And that's what I'm gonna do. Go make some pictures of the animals. Yeah. Yeah?
Can you take a picture with me?
Yeah, sure. We're gonna go to some other part of the area, a little bit up north, I think it is. Yeah, we're gonna do some free diving with a Romanian guy named Don. We just met him yesterday on the beach. He's okay. He's a cool guy, very nice guy, and he does free diving up to 30 meters. So that's quite impressive. Yeah, we'll see. We meet with him about 15 minutes from now, so let's go and see him.
Really expensive.
For what? For eating?
For eating.
Come on.
Yeah, in Thailand they eat them.
Yeah, but what?
What put it
don't?
There so it doesn't.
What don't they off. Eat in Thailand, man? Come on, man. They eat everything there.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
the next episode, Patrick Mirko and Jerby will travel on to the city of Yolyo. Sorry. Ilo Ilo on Panay Island.
Hi there. Do you like our videos like the cows behind me? Just push the button for liking and subscribing to our channel.